My name's Brad McHeavy, and today I'm going to show you how to play the ancient art of air guitar. That one I was just playing was a little too complicated for you beginners, so let's try something a little more basic to begin with.
Yeah.
Okay, this one I'm going to play is a little easier. Are you guys ready? Okay, let's go. This one's a bit trickier, so here goes. Now remember guys, don't be afraid to rock out, cause that's what air guitarists do. This one's a hard one. It could be conceived as the ultimate test. All right, you guys ready? Let's go. Hard rockin'. Right. Now, if you're gonna play like an air guitarist, you gotta move like an air guitarist. Okay, this is the first one. This one's called the Skippy. All right, this is the Twirly. This one's called Someone's Kicked Me in the Ass and It Hurts. Ready? Let's go. Last one. Remember, this is for all you mini moshers out there. So kids, get ready to get a chiropractor on the phone, you know? Okay, this one's called The Hunchback. Like, do this when you're listening to some corn. Ready? Now remember folks, when you're playing air guitar, you gotta play air guitar when you eat, you gotta play air guitar when you sleep, and I even play air guitar when I'm making love. Spread the disease!